World War Wrestler. Action. Yes, this will be some action. So we got make sure I pronounce his name right. Try to get his name right. Taka Michinoku. And we got the great Sasuke. Just to get a little feel out for each other. Movement, circling. Throwing one shot. And now they are actually engaged, so they've been in contact with the grappling. Put on a few moves. Suzuki going for a leg submission attempt. Nice, nice backflip. Thought he flipped into some trouble, but he reversed it. Nice roundhouse. Chase down dropkick. Stand off. Slap kick, slap kick. Suzuki's down. But now, both better now. Suzuki with the. Oh, that was nice. Excuse me. Crown chop. And it's up. But top of the Chinook is up. The illegal spider submission. That's why the referee's counting. Has to count the file to break the hole. Or drop a weapon if he had a weapon. You could actually even use the weapon. Oh, is he dropping by five? The ring count is 20. He's out there on the count of 20. He moves. It's kind of like a slow pace match. They're like still, I guess, trying to break each other down. Like one move. And the defense is up, I can say that. They have a hard time connecting. Michinoku, somebody I may remember from WWE. She's a cruiserweight champion, I think it's a cruiserweight champion. This is, man, well, the early 2000s, probably even late 90s, 99, 98, I'm not really sure. Nice kick combination. Oh, he thought he had it. Oh, steel called. Swan, that was a lovely looking move. Looked so graceful. Look at that. Look at Suzuki. To the back, soccer kick. And now Suzuki, it's not like his moveset. He's been. He has like a martial arts style. He also has somewhat of a luchador style. Really a submission type. No problem. Flag crown chop, but it was not enough to keep Taka around. Taka with the roll up. So he goes out. I'm gonna drag. And then, Kimura. talk of that. That's legit. Took him right back down. Put him down, man. That's just kind of, it's getting more excited. More like more. It was intense earlier. Real tight. I guess both people seem to be scared of each other. But it's, oh yeah. That was right. Good timing. That's how you execute. That's what I'm saying. No boxing. That was clean. DDT. Maybe a drop kick. Oh, missed again. Stand off. Roundhouse. Oh, I'll talk about back up with a drop kick. Oh. Suzuki is trying to figure out how to end this. That's what it is. Oh my goodness. That was. Oh, miss. Man, yeah, I'm liking this. Suzuki is a lot more impressive for this match. I'm anticipating. Oh, that was beautiful. Three, yes. He deserved that win. And I'm definitely looking for an anticipated matchup with him with like things like Rey Mysterio, Ultimo Dragon, Dean Malenko, even more like current wrestlers like Dragon Lee or somebody. What was the rate on that? It's low, but you showed a lot of skill. Since, yeah. You look good though, Suzuki. That was impressive.